Today, Wimbledon magistrates' court heard how the former celebrity Big Brother star threw a TV and attacked his ex-girlfriend. Gilby was accused of being drunk at the time of the alleged assault, and his ex Gemma Conway claims he tried to strangle her while she begged him not to. The Gogglebox star denied assault by beating and criminal damage. However, the chair of the bench Nicholas Bennett said, "We find Miss Conway was subject to a sustained attack by Mr. Gilby, who also caused criminal damage to her flat." The 34-year-old TV star was then bailed and will be sentenced at a hearing next month, according to the Mirror. The prosecutor had told Wimbledon Magistrates Court, "It's an allegation of assault in a domestic setting. Gemma Conway will tell the court how she had an argument with Mr. Gilby and was attacked by him by punching. He damaged various domestic items, a baby gate, the television, a lamp and other metal items." He continued. Alex Song went on to say how Conway had called her mother before officers arrived, adding, "The court can see pictures taken by officers of the injuries." Conway herself gave evidence today, saying she had been with the electrician for approximately 2.5 years at the time. "We had previously lived together but the relationship wasn't working," she said. "So I moved into my own property and he was looking to move back into the area and had rented a room around the corner. He had only just moved in," she continued. "He stayed in my flat for a couple of days while he was moving in." Conway went on to describe how she had limited time to go out being a mother and working full-time. The teacher told the court how that evening she had invited friends over to her house, saying, "George had been in the pub before, I think, drinking and watching the Cheltenham races. After he said he would come over to greet her friends, Gilby arrived and was visibly intoxicated," Conway claimed. She said he had told her how she and his mother were finished as he left. "I just said to my friends that he made a nasty comment to me, so I opened the door and went after him," she continued. "I said, 'What did you say?' And he told me to FK off." After the last of her friends left that night, Conway said she had bumped into Gilby on the path leading to her house. "I closed the door and sat down in the front room on the sofa," she said. "Then when George came in, he wasn't in for long when he dropped his bag and said, 'You are a effing bitch.' Then from that point on, I remember I had my arms up and he started to attack me with various objects in the room," she told the court. She also said Gilby was glassy-eyed, stumbling and slurring his words. The court saw pictures of strangulation marks on her neck and bruising on her arms, the publication reports. "He was just throwing things at me. The whole time he was calling me effing bitch." Gilby shares a daughter, nearly two, with Conway. "At one point he had his hands around my throat."